good old nifty 50, but it has small focusing problem. Welcome back to TakeApart. Today we have a 50mm f1.4 from Canon with classic focusing problem, where auto just hunting and manual is stuck and won't move. I picked up this broken, so not sure what is wrong. Let's fix it. 3 Phillips screws around the front barrel and just pull it off. Next is focus ring and small seal ring. Move on to metal ring, 4 Phillips screws. There is more just under the terminals, so go ahead and pop the mount. My switch for manual and auto focus is stuck on the ring. And gently remove plastic ring between glass and ring. Now you can remove mounting ring. On board we have a 3 flexi cable connectors, so simply disconnect them, but be careful. Pop the barrel. And now it's time to remove sliders. There are 3 around the lens. And also sliding connector. Now the inside barrel should come out, but something holding my one, so I need to remove board and have a look. Flexi cable is glued on and I need to gently pull it off. Now it is better. I can see straight away the problem. Let's remove another 2 sliders and this crazy looking barrel causing all the troubles. It is made of alloy and it is bent on weakest points. So I remove this last piece and I will show you where is the problem. Opening for slider is deformed, as you can see here. You can replace it or fix it. I choose the second option, so it's time for good old Russian technique. And I made it straight again, on the place where deformation happened. The steel piece back on, and those sliding holes has to be perfect. So I used a nail file to allow this white plastic piece slide without any resistance. Now, time for focus gear inspection. I did find body here stuck between the gears, but other is all good. So let's put it back together. 2 white sliding things following by focus barrel and another 3 sliding things. Nicely one by one. Place board onto the place, screw it on and gently plug flexi cables. This is time when you want to do it properly, so make sure they are nicely in. And our sliding connector. Place back barrel, auto focus and manual focus switch and mounting ring. Screw terminals on and tie the ring properly. This plastic just pop on. Clean place around the focus ring so it will move smoothly. Slide focus ring and do cleaning again. Place the small plastic seal and lastly front piece of the lens. Screw those three screws around. As you see, it's not stuck and it moves and focusing nicely. Also, autofocus is not hunting anymore. Hopefully this helped you. Please subscribe and let me know your experience with repair. In the description of this video are a few useful links to click, and see you in the next one.